So a number of months ago, this guy, who is a pretty prominent guy in South Carolina, was slapped with criminal sexual conduct charges with a minor. How worse can that get? What worse charge can you think of than being accused of sexually abusing a little child? Turns out the child in question was his own son. Now, my personal knowledge of any of this is that way before anything like this happened, where charges were filed against him, he shared with me over a cup of coffee the very bitter, ugly divorce and ex-wife situation that was just a nightmare for him. And he was becoming an advocate for fathers' rights and for what fathers are put through and what can happen in ugly, awful divorces. Now, again, this was, a year before any of this sexual charge stuff, the sexual charges came up. Well, as Fox Carolina reports, the local affiliate in the Greenville-Spartanburg area, not only did the Department of Children's Services feel there was no basis to the charges, finally yesterday, prosecutors dropped the case entirely against this 30-year-old guy. But of course, you're left with the question, how does he ever get his reputation back? Aren't there going to be people, even based on what the prosecutor said yesterday, who are going to always wonder?